Hey everyone, so today I'm gonna do a baby lips and EOS lip balm, and I'm gonna show you the comparison and the difference and like contrast, compare and contrasting. So yeah, the first thing is EOS, which this is purple and it is passion fruit. And then I have this green cover with clear lip balm, which is peppermint, and it is SPF 20. And EOS doesn't have the sunscreen, so yeah. But I think the EOS is better because it has 7 grams, and EOS have 7 grams, and Babyliss have 4.44 gram, and EOS have much better moisture, and it has more lip balm in it, and the smell is really good. And this one, I think if you want like stick kind of lip balm, I think this is better for you, but it has less and small. I think they have smell too, but yeah. But if you want like sunscreen, I better prefer the baby lips, but EOS doesn't have sunscreen, so yeah. And this is how it looks. And if you don't like this kind of lip balm, like really big ball kind of lip balm, I think you would want this baby lips one. These are my sister. She has the pink one, and it smells really good. And this is Pink Punch, and this is Sweet Mint, and the Passion Fruit, like I have the Passion Fruit one, but it's in my other desk. And the Passion Fruit package comes with this. So yeah, this was limited edition, so I bought it. So yeah. And then Baby Lips come in this kind of package. So yeah, it says what the smell or what the kind is, which is on the top it says peppermint. And yeah, I don't know if all of the baby lips have sunscreen, but I bought the one that has sunscreen. And the reason why I have two of the same thing, which is because these two are for my best friends. So yeah, that's why I have same thing. So that was the review. Hope you guys enjoy it, and I will see you next time.